Traverse across the stars. All right, that's a little excessive. Let's get back to Earth here and look at the Swiss Army knife of learning. Traverse is a intriguing organized notes, smart flashcards, and mind mapping software that was brought up to me. Got an affiliate link in the description. Just want to caveat that. But I did want to take a look at this as I haven't touched anything in the school space in a while. From a plan standpoint, can be totally free. Cool. We love it. Or you can become a member. The difference between these two are pretty basic and are similar to the fact that, like, you just get more. Like, you get unlimited Anki imports, unlimited maps, member-only decks, you get access to beta features, and you can do a lot more things from a collaborative standpoint. And you'll see when you go in there, there are a bunch of different tutorials to get you started, as well as there are decks and maps that will be there for you. So we'll see that there's one for something like physics and math, so copying it into your account will happen right when you click on it. And then you'll see that there is a step-by-step situation here. So physics and math, my copy. You can create flashcards like this. So start question or use plus button to insert. And some example ones that could be here, as you'll see, they actually have an embedded Khan Academy video on the introductions to circuits and Ohm's law. Bring me back to junior of high school, good Lord. And there are some flashcards here. So you can review flashcards, edit them. And right here, let's see a flashcard. What is the flow of an electric charge? Wait, what? Current is the flow of electric charge. Oh, that was the question. I was like, what the heck is this? Let's go more into something that I actually know about. So you'll see here that there will be a mind topic section at the top once it's copied over. So let's do how to take effective notes. I feel like I'll like to learn about this more. So we read and watch more information on Ever nowadays on all these different information. So you can see when you make a deck like this, you can have a whole description. So let's copy this topic here and go into why we take notes. And you'll see it gives you the option to have notes with this different subsection and page, and then you can add flashcards to it. So I could, for example, take some comprehension. The main goals of summarizing are, right, you take this, let's copy one of these, or obviously if you're writing it themselves, you can create a flashcard. Question. Main goals of summarizing are do comprehension and retention. You'll see you have the ability to bold and do hyperlinks and all that sort of stuff in the flashcards too. So like just like that, it allows you to link to other things as well, which I would not like to do. Then if I press create flashcard, I can go through to the top right and review flashcards at the end of this. So let's make one more. So make a new flashcard and say like, what is this? And that would be encoding. Then create flashcard. Let's go to review flashcards in the top right. Only review how to take notes. Yes. So then the main goals of summarizing are, and you can either write it in or just press check the answer and you'll get the answer right here. Now, if you want to edit the flashcard after you're done, it gives you a nice little easy spot to do that. So then we go to the next one. What is ingesting the information? So let's go encoding, press check answer, and then you can refer to the answer you gave and what was there, and it is correct. So then it tells you you're all up to date there. And what's really nice about this is it sort of goes through and you can see how, from a mind mapping perspective, it starts here and then you can work through the different steps of subsections and have small sibling pages and sub pages within them, and then see it in a mind mapping perspective and share it with others. So when we look at this one, which is like the method, you can add more flashcards to it in here as well. And you could add more sub pages or sibling pages. So the method is gonna have multiple ones below it. And you'll see here, you can easily click and drag around this mind map should you do speed reading. And then it gives you answers here. So you can take step by step of different parts of this in an organized and well-structured mind map to get different parts of a subject, like how to take notes effectively, understood with flashcards along the way, with notes along the way, and with mental visualization of the different parts of said sub-subject as well. You can see how it's specifically different, how you can have the method, and then before reading, during the reading, and then after the reading, and all the different subs parts of that in order for you to understand better. And if you go through and do the reading of it, then you can just add flashcards to go along with it and then review everything within it to have a full understanding of subject material. So if I go here and say, what are some helpful techniques for digesting? You could put makeup metaphors, acronyms, and mnemonics and create this flashcard. Then if we go and go to another section here, go to like the finished reading section, go to the resurface area, you can maybe put what is, and then you can put the other answer in here, retention. Then if I go to anywhere in this, like the whole thing, it'll still allow you to review all the different flashcards in the entirety of the deck. Press review flashcards, go through what are some helpful techniques for digesting, what is reading your notes, it's retention, press check answer, correct. And then, if you want to, you can press this. You can press include cards that are not due yet. So then it would go through all of the different cards that are there rather than just the ones that you haven't gotten correct yet. And then you'll see, since I've done it for a day, I have a streak. There are going to be review points that I get. I can do imports here from things like Anki, web pages, Google Docs, PDFs, Notion, which we love. And you even have the ability to, if you click on Pomodoro and click on this guy, set little Pomodoro sessions for yourself, which is one of my favorite things to do to stay focused. And just like with what you saw on the homepage, you could always share these decks with other people and maybe even have one of them show up on the member discovery topics, as there are a bunch of different things here like productivity and lifelong learning, among other things. If you want to get this, make sure to click the link down below and check out this video on how to improve your productivity even more.